The moment has come. It's time to capture the dream.
Come on!
The MCG, the one thing we all talk about is the atmosphere there. There's nowhere else quite like that, no sporting stadium in the world like the world famous MCG. We've got a compressor, we're going to suck in some of the MCG atmosphere, then we're going to put it into a Sherman, and then it's going to be transported over the next 2 days up to the Gabba. All right, I've got my two scientists ready.
Christian O'Connell, we come to you from inside the atmospheric bubble of the MCG. Crawford, you would know this atmosphere very well.
Oh, it's incredible. What a spectacle it is.
Describe the atmosphere right now of the MCG.
You can see dust particles flying through the air as we speak. We can see people starting to build all around us. Thank you very much for coming. I know it's a very special, exciting event.
You make it sound like we're breaking social distancing rules. There's absolutely no crowd.
Yeah. Dan Andrews is sprinting down right now to shut us down.
And of course, we've got the compressor.
We did go for the V13, didn't we, guys?
No expense spared. It goes up to 250 PSI.
Crawf, I understand that you have a speech that you're ready to read out now. Get ready.
Oh, look, this is going to really stir me up. I really do want to start running. I'm at the MCG. For the first time since the birth of our game, the grand final will be played beyond our borders. 4X is no VB and the Gabba is no MCG. You can feel it in your bones when the Southern Stand roars! And while we can't recreate the G's famous atmosphere, we can capture it by hiring a high-powered industrial air compressor. Let's fire her up. The moment has come. It's time to capture the G!
Come on!
She's on! We're ready!
Suck it! Any minute now.
Yes!
You've got them, guys. Woo!
We've captured the G!
Well done, everyone! They've captured the G! In a minute, then, we're going to put it into a Sherman, and then it's going to be transported all the way to the Gabba. We'll open up the Sherman on Thursday's show. Shane Crawford, Jack Post, the Grand Final, thanks you.